Many different studies conducted throughout Canada indicate that most kids spend less than 1 hour a day outside. For most of today's youth, PlayStations, iPhones, tablets, and other various social media outlets have replaced spending time in the great outdoors, fishing, camping, or even hunting. The next generation is so plugged in that what is most important is being forgotten and neglected. The benefits of kids participating in the outdoor activities such as fishing are monumental. More and more youth today are dealing with added pressure and anxiety in school, social environments, and extra pressure at home. Spending time fishing or in the great outdoors in general offers many benefits. It decreases stress and anxiety, and it boosts immunity and energy levels. Studies show that the more time spent outdoors, especially unstructured time in more natural settings such as on a river or lake, can increase curiosity, creativity, and problem-solving ability. These reasons alone will better equip kids to handle the pressures of today's world. On top of all that, the memories created by teaching a kid to fish will last you and them a lifetime. Youth will never learn about themselves by messaging on Facebook, surfing Instagram, or trending on Twitter. None of these will ever provide them a sense of accomplishment. Parents don't frame pictures of their kids playing video games, and kids will never remember their best day of television.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
We're on our way.
I'm sitting here looking at this picture from so long ago, places I can barely remember, people I no longer know. Here is my granddad, looking so proud and strong. And here he's singing something that I'll never know the song. See the generations of those who lived before me. Through their voices the song is sung. Cousins I no longer speak to, my parents when they were still young. And it feels so overwhelming to see all the time has passed. As I try to place myself in this history, a lost boy reaching through glass. But you know where we came from, it helps us to know who we are. Sitting here looking at these pictures from so long ago, people will always remember places I've sung. See the generations of those who lived before me. Through their voices the song is sung. Cousins I no longer speak to, my parents when they were still young. And it feels so overwhelming to see all the
Like many people, I've always been drawn to the outdoors. The lakes and rivers have always held a sense of mystery for me. Fishing has always taught me how to live in the moment and has helped me let the past, present, and future fall by the wayside without even knowing it. The connection I have for nature can never be broken or compromised. In turn, I've learned to cherish and respect all that it can offer. Relaxation, reflection, meditation, fulfillment, and rejuvenation are some of the best things being on the water can give us. Discovering the wonders from walking a riverbank or floating a lake, and simply getting back to the way life is meant to be spent is something that we all need to show the next generation how to do. At the end of the day, showing them how to tempt the unknown and showing them the rewards gained from doing so will help instill that natural connection to the outside world that lies within each of us.
Tip up. No, he's coming. He's still on. Yeah, he's still on.
Wait till you're announced. We've not yet lost all our graces. The hounds will stay in chains. Look upon your greatness as you'll send the call out, 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 send. Until
we live in cities, you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins of a palace within my dreams. And you know, we're on each other's team.
I'm kinda over getting told to throw my hands up in the air. So there.
Release.
We-